ring a bell, 47. Your target is Mark Faber, also known as the Undying. A disgraced former MI5 operative currently working as a freelance assassin, Faber has been confirmed killed by ICA agents more than a dozen times. On every occasion, he's managed to come back from the dead. We have confirmation that Faber has a meeting in the Miami Bayside Center to review details on a new target. An informant at the site has provided us with reliable intel on Faber's expected movement around the center. This information has revealed several viable approaches. As you know, our inside man is meeting with the target. Acquire the right disguise, and he'll get you inside the heart of the building. Up close and personal is risky, but favors the clean kill. Alternatively, smuggle in a sniper rifle via briefcase. The race tower is a perfect vantage point, but access is restricted. Race security is high. Get through the locked door and time your shot perfectly. Or infiltrate through the staff entrance at the back of the building. Access the second floor using the elevator shaft. Move unseen inside the weapons demo room and infiltrate as you see fit. Act once an opportunity presents itself. Or rig the room to your advantage. Leave unseen. Be mindful. Repercussions of being exposed here would be severe. I'm confident even more opportunities will reveal themselves once you arrive on site. 47, I feel I'm repeating myself a bit here, but please, make sure he doesn't come back again. Good luck.
Hello, hello, this is Hiro Uzuki with Hitman 2, specifically the elusive target, the Undying Returns. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and off this guy. I'm taking in a sniper rifle because, yeah, I don't really feel like going through the building and getting close to him. Actually, I don't think I really need anything else. Yeah, nah. But I will swap into the suit. Yes.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is already inside the Miami Bayside Center. Faber has a full day of meetings planned, and we do not want to risk losing him. Take your time, 47. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you.
Well, he can keep waiting. No worries. After all, I'm choosing the long distance approach. I forgot to bring a lockpick with me. Ah, well. I just need to find some workarounds then. Hide the body. That's this. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just drop this here. Really only need the ammo. Question is, do I want to try and do this in my suit throughout the entire way? Or... yeah, you know, this is an elusive target, better play it safe. Now I realize I don't really have to keep crouch walking the entire way. I just get paranoid over here sometimes. Here you go, friend. That takes care of that. Yeah, I've played in this area enough times to know a couple of ways to get a kill shot or get to where this guy is, my target. I realize that using the sniper rifle and shooting him is rather vanilla, but I'm still going to go for it. I really wish I'd brought a block pick with me. Trying to remember where I can find a key for that door. No, of course not. Here, yeah, this just leads back to the parking lot. Keep an eye out for those enforcers. I did not mean to do that. Sorry. I have seen the enemy, and it is me. Now. I believe I can fit them both in here. I think. That or there's only enough room for one. I think I'm fit in here. No, I already have an idea of what he looks like. So I'll just wait for him to show up. And then I'll take the shot. I have never really stopped to use this rifle yet, so this will be my first shot with this rifle. Yeah, it'd probably help if I knew where exactly he was. Excuse me, pardon me. Florida Man article. Yeah, I question whether or not that man bathes, considering that he's always surrounded by flies. You can just tell that this is my first attempt at eliminating this particular elusive target. And yep, he is gone. Probably should have met with him sooner. Oh well. If need be, I will kill everyone here. No, I won't actually do that. Nope. I don't actually need the item, but I feel I'd take it anyway. Wait a minute, hold on. Was that my target? No. I might be here for a while. Or not. Here, buddy, let me take out that other eye for you so you got a match set. Yeah, well, before I do that, I'm getting my suit back. If I've got to leave the mission area, I'm going to do it the same way I came in. Well-dressed. The best-looking guy here. It was so worth it pouring all those hours into that sniper mission for this rifle. Play cool. Yeah. I'm not too concerned with my mission rating this time around. Though next time this comes around, I will try for 5 stars. Okay, and so that was the Undying Returns, the elusive target for Miami, or at least one of them. So, if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, and above all else, do take care of yourselves during this time. And with that, this is Hiro Uzuki, signing off.